Hi friends, I am Arun Giri. You are most welcome to our channel Technical Concept. In today's video, we are going to see regarding the documentation of pharma engineering. That is the important documents that is to be maintained by engineering department in pharma industry. Okay, so our today's topic is mostly related to the documentation. So in this video, we see in detail about the list of documentation which are to be maintained by engineering department or maintenance department in pharma industry. So let's start. So these are the list of documents. That is, first is HU filter cleaning record, then preventive maintenance schedule and record. Here schedule means it is the calendar, and the record means the that is the filler documents. And then preventive maintenance SOP with checklist means all the SOP of all the equipments or machines which are used in utility or production department. So all this machines preventive maintenance SOP along with this checklist. Then fly clear cleaning record. This document is either maintained by HR or maintenance department. Okay, in some company it is maintained by HR department, in some company it is maintained by maintenance or engineering department. Then next is DM plant or purified water system loop sanitation record. This is the most important document which is to be maintained by the maintenance department. Then RO and UF sanitation record, then purified water system operating logbook. This is the daily operating logbook in which the operating parameter like pressure, flow, that is to be recorded. Then next is ETP operating logbook, that is to be either maintained by ETP department or maintenance department. And then boiler, chiller and air compressor operating logbook. Then softener regeneration record, then vent filter testing record and displacement record. This vent filter is fitted on the purified water storage tank. Okay, so this will filter testing record and replacement record to be maintained. Then HU operating logbook, then HU filter replacement record. Then next is UV light replacement record, then UV light burning hours record. This record is the important. After every 7000 burning hours, we have to replace the UV light of purified water system. So this record is meant to be maintained. Then tank cleaning records. Then FAT, URS, DQ, IQ, OQ and PQ of installed machines. Here FAT is nothing but factory acceptance test. URS is nothing but user requirement specification. DQ is design qualification. IQ is installation qualification. OQ is operational qualification. And PQ is performance qualification. These are the qualification documents of all the machines to be maintained. Then area validation required is nothing but integrity test, flow pattern test, temperature mapping and particle count test, RH and temperature testing. This validation required should be maintained for each area. Then department organigram. Then job responsibility of each staff and technician. Then SOP training record. Then equipment history card, then instrument calibration record, then equipment list, then list of fire extinguisher. This document is either maintained by safety department or HR or maintenance. It's different for varies from company to company. Okay, so this is all about the today's video. I hope you like the video, and if you like the video, then please press like button, subscribe the channel. So thanks for watching. Bye bye.